It's good to have you join us on Insight Today. On Insight Today, we shall be taking you to the northeast part of Nigeria. Our brothers, our sisters, our uncles, our aunties, name them, our kids, boys and girls, are facing a lot of challenges, though the government is doing a lot. As we speak, a humanitarian response plan has been launched by the government, and a lot is happening there. What is the update on issues concerning humanitarian issues in the Northeast? That will be the focus on Inside Today and on Media Review.
We shall take it a step further to see how much the media has intervened in this. How much are they telling the story of the Northeast? Of course, we know for many years the Northeast has been on the news for many of the wrong reasons. But of the recent past, it's been in the news for good reasons, because many of the people in the Northeast are gradually returning, and life is gradually returning back in that region. So that's what we'll be talking about in the Media Review segment.
Okay. You never can tell. Maybe you have a role to play, but you didn't know. By the time you watch Inside Today, you get to know that maybe beyond what the government is doing, you also have a role to play. Maybe just putting up a borehole in one of the IDPs or one of the communities where the victims have started returning home. So sit back and be part of the train on Inside Today. Up next on the program is the discussion segment. I believe we brought you up to speed regarding publishing for the northeast part of Nigeria to bring to the fore, using your midgets, cameras and other things, let people know what is happening. And I also believe that you know the role you should play beyond what government is doing. Sisin?
Yeah, very true. And also the media have a role to play. Don't just always tell us the story of the blood, the child helpless. Tell us a good story. Tell us a story about people relocating. Tell us a story about life returning to normal in the Northeast. All right, I guess it is bye-bye.
Well, always be guests on Insight, and we'll always make it insightful. On behalf of all of us, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.